Sorry there, Palio. The catnip squirrel is mine now.
But catnip squirrel was Daffodil's.
I don't care whose it was. Too bad. Finders keepers. You're in my house now, Wilber.
Thank you.